And welcome back, folks. Welcome back to our Ludum Dare game marathon. This is the 10th video. And we are playing Space Colonists Tiny World. This is a game that was chosen by the random number generator, so I have no idea what to expect. But from the screenshot, judging from this picture, the title screen, it should be good, probably. The battery has been dislodged, probably. Push it back in place. Click anywhere to give Elon some inertia. Okay, the battery is... I guess this is the battery, okay. How do you actually push things? Wait. Okay, this is a bit... Oh, I think... I'm not sure how these controls work. Wait. Yeah, by the way, there is no sound, so yeah, in case you're wondering, it's not the recording, there is no sound. Okay, sort of things seem to speed up, and I don't really know my mouse clicking affects things. Can you please... Okay, let us try this again. Click anywhere to give Elon some inertia. I don't think they mean inertia, really. I think they actually mean impulse. Because inertia would mean to make him heavier, I think they mean to give him some impulse. Okay. So, so clicking definitely makes Elon move towards where you're clicking. Okay, so now this makes somewhat more sense. So clicking just gives him an impulse towards the direction towards where the mouse cursor is pointing. Okay. Oh, shit. Maybe we could actually try to make the other things stop. So luckily this... there is no energy conservation here because of the fact that you can give Elon an impulse. So basically that's your external force. So it should be possible in principle to make all these items stand still. But I don't think that this would work in practice, even though it's should be possible in principle. I also have no idea how precise you need to be when pushing the battery in place. Yeah. Phew. Yeah. You restored the power. You're not going to die. Is it going to continue to make this annoying sound? Yeah, I think that was actually, that was the game. That sound is a bit annoying. Yeah, it is not just a bit annoying, it is really annoying. Okay, that was Space Colonists' Tiny World. Well, not much really of, an interesting little idea. Not something which has much replay value, but well. Yeah, it was, well, it wasn't bad either. Okay, so this was Space Colonists' Tiny World. I hope to see you in the next video. Until next time, folks, until then.